Welcome everyone to this edition of Endgame. Having fun. And today, we're starting a fresh season of this survival series. Hoping it will last. And this is episode 1. In case you can't tell, I decided to do a little bit differently today. Instead of starting with nothing and then showing you guys what I did, how I progressed to something, I'm starting with something and show you guys how I got here. But so, first of all, I'll show you what and all I did, as in the end result. So first, you can see down here I've got a really good diamond pickaxe, and I've also got some basic tools going and some food. And I just want to thank Dad for all the help he gave me while working on my base, because it's been quite a fun time. So with that, I guess I'll show you guys the building progress I made. So as you can see, I'm growing some trees around. Dad actually brought some here just a minute ago. I've got a basic wheat farm. I've got my house set up. I was about to say organized. I've got a carrot and potato farm along with some drip leaf. And then if we head over here, I've got a pumpkin farm going, because pumpkins are important. And then over here, we've got a horse, a donkey, and a mule. Now there aren't names, but I think I might name one of them in the future. But I guess I better show you guys what the house looks like. So here's the angle I think it looks best at, because you see a bit of the roof and you also see a bit of the building. If we head inside, press the plate to make it so you can just walk in and out instead of having to close the door behind you. Crafting table, storage setup. Only two of these chests are filled. There's a little chicken head poking out of the egg farm. A lot of eggs. A composter for just in case. And then Dad kindly brought in some axolotls. Well, a axolotl, my mistake, but yeah, I think that looks pretty cool. He's having a good time swimming around, it looks like. Then if we head upstairs into the loft, I've got a 3-furnace setup. I've got a stone cutter. Don't know why I'm opening things, but I've got a crafting table. And I've got a bed. Here we get a view of the mountain. Here we see the farm. Down here we have a different view of the mountain where you can see a bit of that very short dead end cave. And a view of a window looking at a beach, I assume. Or just a nice sky with a potted plant. Then over here we have the lower down view of the farm. And this is the mine. It's all the way down, but it doesn't have all the levels in. And before I get into telling you guys how I got here, I just want to say, it was quite a project to get this done, because I'm up on a mountain and it wasn't the easiest to get resources, because there's a valley over there, but I'll show you guys where's the... I had to use a villager setup Dad does to get this pickaxe enchanted. And if we head over here, then we'll see that even from the edge of the mountains, you can't quite see Dad's base. It's actually a ways that way. It's not too bad by horse or fast mule, but it's not very easy to walk. But anyway, I guess I'll go ahead and tell you guys how I got here, how I got to this point. After I make my way down, guess you also get to look in. So, I guess it's time I told you guys the story. Let's get straight into it. So here I'll be going over some clips that I think are good highlights of what happened during this video. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, please leave a like and subscribe. And I hope to see you next video. Until then, I hope you have fun with this. So with that, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I hope you guys have a good day. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.